fellow Chinese Liang Jingkun. In each of these sets. To get into the world's top 10, looking at his results. Fell in the Qatar Open last month, Liang. So not spectacular result. Quarterfinals at the China Open earlier on in last season as well. So he's been there now for a year in that position at the summit. Two here over Liang. Just went for a little the line. That's where Fan, of course, is. And again, that's what he does so well. The first really meat. This man is so difficult to stop. Slightly away. Yeah, 11, second one five. Though, taken by Fan Zhendong, the world number one, off to off in the end. Six of the last 7 points of the game.
One.
I feel that Liang here has got to try and win this second game if he can.
Loss two. One.
Was doing a good job of neutralizing him. Drifting long. He's done well there because he's man. Oh, it's brilliant. Absolutely brilliant.
Three, seven.
That is for Fan at this stage at the round of 16. Not just to play. Oh, he's done him. What a performance.
Last one.
Third game here. Just in its second point. And the run here being powered away. Oh, there's the change. That's the. He did that. He lost the first 2 points of this third game. Able to get it onto his forehand and change direction because actually he's needing to do that. Liang is holding up much in trades cross table where Fan is so strong. And then we've got the flick back at the moment.
One, four.
Does Fan last 10 minutes really now?
Four, two. Five. Three.
Place doesn't need to get down on himself here. Lead of two. Oh, well, that
five. Six, five.
Through the first part of this third game. No, this is what the world. Good tussle this at the moment.
Six, seven. Eight.
Far hadn't lost a set coming in.
No.
Oh, it's a shame for Liang. Some amazing.
Eight.
Coming back again. What a huge serve this is for Fan. Oh, it's brilliant for. Oh, he's taking him as well. That's stuck. Still in this men's singles round of 16, but Fan Zhendong, the world number one, 2-1 down.
One love.
This morning before this match, suggesting that Fan would come through this, not necessarily 4-0 again. He may well general his confidence. I felt he could really push Fan here. And that's exactly what's happened. The target, of course. Go about their business at the table. Fascinating to get inside Fan. How Liang is feeling right now, what he's thinking.
Four.
His outlook. Now Fan redirect.
Six. Six. Seven.
Oh, and he's given him the run around there. No. But still up against the world number one. Few expected.
Ten.
Well,
ten.
Once again on the Fan serve. He's got him. He has got him. Real drama. Hinkun, the timeout worked beautifully for the world number nine. He takes the game there and he's now in the box seat. The world number one, Fan Zhendong, is rocking here. In real well, we had a big shocker, didn't we, in Wednesday's schedule with the world number two Xu Shen going out to Simon Gozi. Are we about to get another here? The world number one Fan Zhendong, a game from defeat.
One.
The runner last year.
Love.
Yang was always ahead in that fourth game as well. Needing just one of the possible three remaining games here. Liang will go again here.
Three.
He is just a game away from what would be a huge upset.
Three. Three. Four.
Oh, four, but if he could do it at a world championship.
Six. Five.
battle here. But many would have gone for Fan to win this. And he might still.
Seven. Eight.
Both is and he has taken it. Fan
one
to register the big upset. Meant to him. It's only the third point of the game. Brilliant. Just muscled this away and managed to angle.
Three.
Yeah, in the right spirit.
Three, four, five, three.
Oh, he's toughed it out. Has he got him now here, you feel? He was relentless in his forehand attacks. Scintillating series, searing forehands. And look at Fan try as he might. Very difficult for him that run out of 4-2 winner. Is history going to repeat itself here? Oh, he snapped. This is a serious upgrade even from there.
Five.
Oh, no! Couple of services now for the world number 9. Oh, that's cheap. That win in Linz, it was the first time, sixth meeting between them. Opponents just dusting them up. We're having to try and see a difference. Oh, and now 2 points from victory. Well, again. He's done it! Incredible! Liang Jingkun beats the world number 1. The favourite for the title this week in Budapest, in many people's minds, simply sensational. He's through to the quarterfinal. And